एलसीएम ऑफ 105 एंड 140 टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे 105 कॉमा 140 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 105 here. In this number, last digit 5, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2 is 10. The other number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1 is 5. The other number 140, last digit 0, so this number is divisible by 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 14. A number close to 14 in 5 table is 5 2 is 10. 14 minus 10, 4, 4 carried forward 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8 is 40. Now here we have 21. 21 is 3 7 is 21. The other number 28 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7, 1, 7. The other number 28. When do we get 28 in 7 table? 7, 4 is 28. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 4. 4 is 2, 2 is 4. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2, 1 is 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 3 into 7 into 2 into 2. When we multiply these numbers, we get 420 is our LCM.